So I just had a great suggestion from Ibrahim asking if we could see if Google Bard can do code. I didn't even think to do that. I think that's a great idea. So that's one of my favorite uses of Chat GPT so far is coming up with coding questions. So let's see if Google Bard can do some coding. Okay, so let's say, can you write me a script to, let's say, a Python script to get YouTube video views from the YouTube API and put them into a Google Sheets sheet with the Google Sheets API. Let's see what Google Bard comes up with. Okay, so it says, sure, here's a Python script that can be used to get YouTube video views. I have done a number of things with the various Google APIs, and let's see if this matches up. Yep, that all looks good. Obviously, it should be able to figure out the Google APIs. Okay, so it's creating a list. I think it might be missing some credentials, some authorization stuff. So let's ask, how do I handle authorization with this script? Okay, so you need to use the OAuth 2.0. That is one way to do it that I've definitely used a bunch of times. Create a client ID. Okay, wow, yeah, this is really great. All right, let's try another one. Let's reset the chat. This is inspired by an app that I built for my sister a while ago. Can you write me a script that gets office quotes from an API and then sends one quote per day to someone based on a phone number? See what it comes up with. Okay, this says unable to help you with that. Let's see. Can you write me a script that gets quotes from the office through an API? There's another whiff. Okay, interesting. So let's see if ChatGPT can do that. All right, I'll put the same question in. Can you write me a script that gets office quotes from an API and then sends one per day? So I guess they'll have to figure out what I mean by office. Okay, yep. The Office Quotes API or the Office API. Use a programming language of your choice. So ChatGPT is winning on this one. Okay. Using messaging service such as Twilio. So I used Apple shortcuts. So, but this is probably how you'd have to do it with Python. And it gives you example code. Okay, so the coding capabilities not quite up to par. And this even has this copy code thing. I haven't seen that yet in Google Bard. So far, ChatGPT is way ahead on coding as far as my initial tests. All right, let's try another one with app script stuff and see if Google Bard can do better with just Google stuff. But so far, oh yeah, unable to help you with that. So I don't know if this is a usage thing or just it's just the first version, but so far, not even close to ChatGPT's ability to help with code. Let me know if you have any other things that you want me to test with Google Bard, and we can try it out.